You guys, look at these new makeups. Are you kidding me? This is so cute. RIP Autumn Town. As you guys can see by the sign behind me, Autumn Town 2019, the Halloween event for Royalween, has officially ended. Let's think back on all the good times we had. Ew, oh my gosh, it's haunted! There's a ghost! Ah! It ran over you!
I'm stuck
in there. Oh my gosh, ah!
It's coming on its own!
Oh my gosh, wait, stop! No, it's like trying to kill us! It's like actually trying to kill us! Wait, let's see if it backs up into me.
I hate it.
Oh, oh my gosh! See, we just filmed a movie in there, and if you guys haven't seen my Halloween movie, Little Red Riding Hood, make sure you check the description of this video. I'm gonna have a link to it. But as of now, you guys, this place is closed down. We can never visit Autumn Town again. And I was actually in Autumn Town at 3 a.m. my time when the server shut down. Let me go show you guys that footage. So I literally logged on. It was 2:59 a.m. and I was able to get into a server. I basically ran as fast as I could to get to the portal, and luckily the portal was still going. I was actually able to go through okay. I was able to spawn in just fine. So this was right at 3 a.m. It was midnight on the other coast when they said they were gonna shut it down, and I was surprised. It seems like people in the chat didn't know that this was happening. Somebody was like, what do you mean? Now I knew that this shutdown was happening even though they had had some issues earlier today. I guess they decided that even though they did lose some server time today, that people over the course of this update should have had plenty of time to get all of the candy that they needed. What about you guys? Did you guys have enough time? Let me know. And everybody was bobbing for apples. There's one person who was like, YOLO, I'm just gonna take a car and run off into the sunset for the end of Autumn Town. So I checked the shop at this time. It was a couple of minutes past 3 a.m. All the items were still in the shop, as you can see here. And then I noticed parts of my body started disappearing. This was like some Avengers stuff. I tried to put on a different outfit, and I was still missing half my torso. And then I noticed the people behind me started to disappear. It was literally an Infinity Stone moment, and then the server shut down, and that was it. RIP Autumn Town, it's done, people. Okay, so really quickly, I kinda wanted to check the shop now that we are back in Earth. Oh my gosh, so this is completely new. It says new shop coming very soon, and I can still hover over some items. Let me click, okay, lucky headband. So it looks like you can still hover over some of these seasonal items, but this is completely new. So it looks like we're gonna be getting some new items. And then if you go to off sale, yep, there they are. We have the Empress set that is now off sale since Halloween is officially over, sad. And all the items that you could buy for candy are now considered not for sale anymore. So this is the official end of Autumn Town 2019. All of these items have now joined the off sale section of the shop. But I'm wondering, do we have any new seasonal items? We have, ooh, we have all of the fall wings. And I'm pretty sure that I own all of these. Yep, own all of these already. But that's exciting. So the game has officially been updated. All of the Halloween stuff is off sale, but all of the autumn wings are back on. Here's my I'm upset Autumn Town is gone, but at least I get my frap wings back face. Aw, I missed my frap wings. Now I am a little bit upset that I don't have any new autumn wings that I can buy. Maybe some new ones will be coming. Maybe you guys could tweet Barbie and ask her, but I thought let's just see what's going on in the world of Barbie. I saw that she was making some stuff earlier. Let's just see if there's any new places we can check out. Oh, Bob, what a beautiful bald head you have. Woo! She is looking fashionable. I don't know what's going on with that, but you're looking good, Bob. So there was nothing new in the actual inventory, just some old stuff, so no tea here. But then I got thinking about an item that we saw a long time ago that was created by Lizzie Winkle. You guys know that we do have two different types of platform tennis shoes already in Royal High. So the shoes in game we have, as you can see, this is the pastel pair. And then here is the regular rainbow version of those sneakers. But I really was curious because I've been begging for kind of a more low profile kind of sneaker in the game. One that isn't so chunky, one that isn't so tall. And then I got to thinking, remember these old models also had a flat Converse, as you guys can see here. And I personally am dying for some sneakers that are not chunky. We have already confirmed that there are going to be boy shoes. What do you guys think? Do you think that these have a possibility of coming to a new update? I definitely think so, but what do you guys think? Let me know. Now, there was also a new shop that we saw in Barbie's inventory, and this was just created a few days ago, and we did just see confirmation of this in-game. It said a new shop was coming soon, or is this just a place where they were testing out items for a new shop? I don't know. Again, you guys, I'm just telling you all the info as I find it, and this is a secret. So let me know what you guys' conspiracy theories are. Do you think it's full of items? Do you think we're getting a new place? I wanna hear your feedback. Also guys, make sure you're following me on Instagram because I've started creating some Instagram filters. There are some really fun ones that make your face look like an alien. There's Eze Webb. And I think it's a lot of fun, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So now that we have the autumn update, the Halloween update is gone, the answers I wanna know is there gonna be a new badge in Halo? Let's go check out the game page. So this is the Royal High game page and we are scrolling down to see a few more badges. And once we ever get to the bottom of this list, because there's so many badges, look at this, a season to behold nature's palette. Oh, look, a leaf, crunch, crunch. One ever, one. So I'm guessing the only person who has it is Call Me Bob. The description doesn't tell us much about this. I wanted to look for the badge picture on Google, so I just Googled autumn, and it was actually one of the first pictures to come up. So here is a close-up look. And I'm definitely seeing where they get the crunch, crunch, crunch inspiration. I think it would be awesome to have an autumn Halo, but we do know that they had talked about bringing the light and dark Halos back, so I don't know what this means, people. So as of now, this badge is a complete mystery. I'm definitely going to be on the lookout for people who actually unlock this. So if you guys know of anybody, as always, please let me know. Sadly, I already did my wheel spin, and I, of course, didn't win any new items. And I did actually do my fountain toss as well. And I did it after Autumn Town had closed, but I did not win a Halo. But here is the story in case you guys want to see it. So my story was actually about an autumn themed party, which was pretty exciting. And then you can choose between four different options. So you have to pick what you're gonna wear to this autumn themed party. And I chose option A, a cozy sweater with blue jeans. So as you can see, that option did not win me a Halo. In fact, I lost diamonds. So pretty much the opposite of getting a Halo. Pretty upset about it. Autumn Town closed, I lost diamonds, it just wasn't my night. So I'm very excited to see that some new makeups were also added with this little update. So we have an ice cream face here. You guys, look at these new makeups, are you kidding me? This is so cute. Okay, I have a weird shaped face on, as you guys can see, just ignore it. But I'm loving this new makeup that is out, especially all of the bright colors. I'm so excited to see this. Oh my, woo, it looks like we're gonna get some surgery too. So just so you all know, I'm actually in my private server right now where I'm seeing all these things. I don't know if it's available in a public server yet, but hopefully you guys will start seeing all this new autumn stuff totally roll out and enjoy it for yourself. So really quickly before we go, I kind of just wanted to check if anybody else had won that badge yet, and it still looks like only one person. So we will see in the coming hours if anything comes of this, if it's officially rolled out, but I'm excited nonetheless. RIP Autumn Town, but hello Autumn 2019. I cannot wait to see what new autumn stuff comes to the game. We know there won't be a full-fledged update. We know that Barbie has been hinting at maybe a mini update, and now we've seen a little bit of that stuff actually come out to servers. But definitely leave me your predictions. Let me know what you guys think about all of this, what you think is going to be coming to the game, because I want to know what's going on in your brain. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Humans, goodbye. It can't get no hotter.
fish tacos, shrimp tacos, or carne asada. When I see a taco truck, you know I gotta follow. Hey, give me all of that. Tacos, where you at? I love tacos, it's a fact.
Got it tatted on my back.
You know it's my favorite. It tastes so amazing.